to ceremony at all, then perhaps I could prepare a glorious feast for you tonight.